So let me ask you a question. How many things do we make today that we have any confidence are going to be here in, say, 50 years' time, 100 years' time, 200 years' time? Well, stained glass is one of those rare materials that lasts for hundreds of years. This is a reproduction of the head of Christ, and the original is still in existence today. It's in a museum, and it's dated from 1060. Isn't it amazing that these designs might still be here in hundreds of years' time?